match it was, JR. And we were joined at ringside, and you can see Stone Cold Steve Austin took the headset from Motor Mouth McMahon, and I loved it. Also, to interject himself, he struck Farouk in the head with the Intercontinental belt, allowing Owen Hart to gain the pin. That's right, and you can see Sergeant Slaughter, or Commissioner Slaughter, had been at ringside, but he was distracted. He didn't see the interference from Stone Cold because of the Anvil Neidhart. The big question now is, why did Stone Cold assist Owen Hart? Or did Stone Cold assist Owen Hart, who is the new Intercontinental Champion? Maybe we're about to find out. Uh-oh.
Before we get down to what I hope is going to be the right decision that you make.
You're damn right. You better hope it's the right decision, too, or I'll whip your ass.
Oh. Here we go. Vince is not having a great night in Kansas City.
All right, let me ask you. Why did you do what you did last night at Bad Blood? Why did you interfere in that matchup with Farouk and Owen Hart? What was the purpose of striking Farouk with that championship belt?
Because I do what I want, when I want. And if I don't want to answer your little questions, I ain't got to. What I do ain't none of your business. I don't give a rat's ass if you own the WWF or not.
All right. Okay, you want to play hardball? That's fine. So indeed, I assume since you don't have any paper with you, I don't see anywhere, you didn't bring that certificate from a doctor that says you're capable of wrestling, right?
Hell, I ain't been to the doctor, so I ain't got no piece of paper, jackass.
Oh, I don't think Austin's going to be employee of the month.
All right, I have mine. I have this release form that can reinstate you immediately if you just sign it and state that no one in the WWF is ever responsible for you and your own actions, simply because we want to protect you from yourself. But if you want to go back and compete and wind up in a wheelchair, that's your business. But in order to do that, you got to sign this piece of paper.
McMahon just don't want to get sued, right?
Well, yeah. Would you like to be sued, King?
I think everybody here wants you to sign this piece of paper and get back in the squared circle. Even think about the alternative.
You're damn right. You don't want to think about that. You sit here every damn Monday night, every pay-per-view, and you say, Steve Austin, the toughest SOB in the World Wrestling Federation, and that sure is the damn truth. But if I was to come out here and sign your little piece of paper right off the bat, I'd be the dumbest SOB in the WWF, and that ain't true. So what I will do is I'll sign your little piece of paper. If you'll sign a piece of paper that says you're going to give me Owen Hart's ass the next opportunity you can give it in an Intercontinental title match, because I won't have it any other way.
There's the method behind it.
All right, let me get this straight. You'll sign this and return to action as long as you get Owen Hart in a match. You've got him. Congratulations. You got my word on it.
In an Intercontinental title match, I want to beat the living hell out of Owen Hart. But when you drop Steve Austin on his head, when you damn near paralyze Steve Austin, when you take what's taken me 8 years to get. I want his ass, but I want my belt back. So if I get that, you damn right, I'll sign my life away.
You've got my word on it.
Stun him.
You can put your little hand down in your pocket or wipe your ass with it.
Good Lord.
You don't think for one split second that I'm going to come out here and shake your hand up and down and expect to trust you. You show me a piece of paper that says I get the match. You show me that piece of paper. You sign that, and I'll sign yours not a second before, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Let me tell you what the bottom line is, that I'm going to kick your hunk ass. You think that's because you parade around with a bald head and tattoos on each arm that makes you tough? Well, let me tell you what makes you tough. Tough is waking up on a winter's morning, having to fight your brothers for one jacket to see who wears it at school. Tough is having to eat collard greens with your hand because you don't have a fork to go around. Let me tell you what tough really is. Getting up on a bright Christmas morning, watching your younger siblings cry because they don't have brand new bicycles to ride on like everyone else. No, you parade around here and use the word ass and think you're a big man, and that makes you tough. No, let me tell you where I'm from, and when we use the word ass, what the context is. You stuck your business in your nose and nation business. And let me tell you something, Punk. The way we use the word ass is that your ass belongs to me and the nation. That's so right. Get it ready. Right. Sit on it. Look at it all you can right now. Because the bottom line is, it belongs to Farouk. Wow.
Shut up. When I get through with my legal problems, when I get all this BS solved between me and Vince McMahon, you damn right, I'll take every one of you sorry pieces of trash on.
Bring it on.
Every damn one of you. Because it ain't a race thing. It ain't a color thing. It's a me kicking your ass thing. And can't nobody stop.
Well, you bring it on. We'll see about that, bro.
Don't worry. We'll stop you.
What else is going to happen here tonight?
Well, provoking King, I didn't do nothing. Well, that cost is gonna drop hit the King's crown.
Get it. You understand that?
I understand.